I am Baba Prasad. I'm over 75 years. When I was coming out of my bathroom, I fell down and broke my shoulder. And I immediately went to Dr. Harshad Javelkar, who is known for this shoulder surgery. And I showed him all the reports, X-ray, etc. Then he diagnosed that I have a broken ball and as well as the bone. One portion of the bone has come out of the socket. So, and it was badly smashed.
He shattered the top of his arm bone. So it's called the humerus, and the ball of the shoulder joint, which fits into the socket, was completely smashed up.
So he advised me for total replacement of the shoulder with new socket and ball.
So traditionally, these injuries have been treated conservatively, that means without surgery. And even lately, over the last few years, 15, 20 years, surgery is necessary to treat such fractures. We decided to go for a shoulder replacement because it was completely in pieces, as you can see from the photograph. The ball could not be reconstructed and it had to be discarded. So after explaining him to the patient and his son the entire procedure, we went ahead with what is known as a reverse shoulder replacement. This is a specialized procedure in which not only is the shoulder replaced, but the ball and the socket are swapped around. This gives the shoulder a lot more stability, and literature shows that it has good results. So I'm happy to say that this procedure was performed here in our AIG hospital. We have excellent operation theater equipment and also all the supporting staff that we need in ICUs and in the wards to take care of such patients. I'm happy to say that this procedure went well, and Mr. Prasad, I'm sure, will make a good recovery.
And the surgery was performed on third morning, and it was under total anesthesia, and I did not feel any pain at any time during the surgery or after surgery. Then I was brought to the CAU for one day for observation. Then after that, I was shifted back to the room.
Briefly about the procedure, it is a major surgery, it is a formal surgery, full anesthesia. His hand was completely anesthetized so that he is pain-free. And through a small cut on the front of the shoulder, I went in, excised all the broken bits of the bone, removed all the bits of broken bone, and then put in what is known as a humeral stem into the arm bone. It was fixed to the bone with a special medical grade cement, which is known as bone cement. And the socket on the scapula, on the shoulder blade, that was also placed. So the ball was placed on the socket side of the scapula, and the socket was placed where the original ball was. This gives it a lot more stability, and there will be comfortable range of movement. These implants, just like in a knee replacement or in a hip replacement, will have to be inside for the rest of his life, and they give good results with good shoulder function in the majority of the patients. The muscles around the shoulder were also repaired to give an additional layer of strength and stability to the shoulder joint. So my name is Dr. Harshad Javelkar. Thank you so much.
I feel better, much better, and there's no pain. And only thing is, I needed few exercises to raise my hands, which under doctor's supervision I have been doing. He has been a very good doctor, very communicative, and every stage of the whole procedure, he was advising me what to do, what not to do. And I was very much impressed with the doctor because of his concern for the patients and his communication with the patient throughout the stay in the hospital.